Here is a really quick look at the setup I made, a really simple jig to cut boards in a uniform size. I don't even think it qualifies for a jig, it's just something I came up with too. I'm going to cut some 2x4s down to 50 centimeters for the workbench. I've made a time lapse of me making some great progress on the workbench. As usual, like the video if you do, dislike it if you don't, subscribe for more of these as I have some great upcoming projects. Also, be sure to leave a comment, especially since I am not an educated craftsman. I need your guys' inputs on how to work more efficiently, better, and possibly even safer. Love to hear from you guys. Hope you enjoy the video. I've gone for upper and lower frame design for this workbench, with the lower frame inset a bit so it won't conflict with my legs. Nothing fancy here, I'm just gluing it together and adding some screws.